Good morning, guys. Good evening, good afternoon, and have a nice day. Today, we are unboxing the XIAOMI robot vacuum cleaner. And my brother just bought this from AliExpress, our favorite online store. So, we will now see what's inside. Maybe this end here. XIAOMI started making a lot of things recently, and they have phones, they have vacuum cleaners, they have toothbrushes, they have everything, boy. This is the manual that we will not read because it's in Chinese. We have a brush, it's really soft with rubbery pads here. And these are firm. I guess we put it later. Oh, we have mopping pads. Oh, this vacuum can mop as well. This one like that. I don't know how we'll put these things. But oh, we have little knife here. With brush to clean this brush here. When you get hairs, you can pull like that to cut with the small knife. We have a filter. We have the dock. I think this is the docking station, but I'm not really sure. We'll see it later. Yeah, it's probably the docking station because of these metal things here, and it's wrapped in folio here to keep it clean. Another filter we have, and this thing here. I think this is the dust container, and we have a third filter here, you can see, it's put like that, so very good packaging also, and you got three filters, and here, what do you have here? You have something for water, I think, but I'll not try to pull it very hard. Oh, I pulled it. Maybe you put some kind of cleaning solvent here. We have charging cable. Which is US plug. And it plugs here. Like that. We'll have to see something to make this fit in our European style sockets. We have two brushes. They are put on the side. And now a big heavy boy. Oh, they put the adapter for the socket. Another cloth. And two more brushes. I can't believe it. They have it all. Down she goes. Let's be gentle here. Not my usual way of doing things, but since this is my brother's vacuum cleaner, I will have to be very gentle. This is gentle. Yep. Ooh. It has this orange thing here. It has some rubbery foamy things to prevent it from sliding left or right. Had this button, home, power off, and I think this goes here like that to charge it. And let's see, we have these little wheels in this one, all the sensors, and we can pull this thing to get the brush out. I have another vacuum, which is iRobot, and this one has two brushes, one with only rubber things and one with these hairs. So we put it back like that, and now we will see the filter inside. This is the filter for the dust, for the dry cleaning. You can just replace this one and empty it out somewhere. I don't know how we'll see it. And we have the other filter here, which is for the wet cleaning, the mopping. And we have another knife, additional knife. And let's put the other filter back here. And when you close it, the button appears like that. When you turn it on the bottom, you have this thing, which is for the mopping part. Where to put this one? Yes, you can snap it like that, and it goes and cleans your floors really nicely. And you have another one like that, and another different one with this cutout here. I don't know what it's for, maybe for dirtier floors. This captures the bigger derbies. So it's really nice. Have this, and for the brushes, they are put like that, they are clip on, and you can then remove it. You can then remove it somehow. And the wheel, it's greased, you can remove it and clean it from time to time because it catches dirt and other things. Yeah, that's it. We'll see it after a minute in action. We'll turn it on and we'll compare it to our other vacuum cleaner. Thank you. And this is the comparison between our iRobot 616 and the Xiaomi. The Xiaomi is a bit bigger than the iRobot. And we'll now try to play with them. Maybe a little fight between them. Little fight. Yeah, I think the Xiaomi likes the iRobot. It's a perfect dancing competition. Ooh, Xiaomi has some really cool smell. You can hear the Xiaomi. It's really quiet. Wait a minute! And speaks Chinese. This is very noisy. Maybe it's because it's old. But it's noisier than this one. Show me! This is a tough one. Emo. It's very gentle. That's all, guys.